So you probably figured out we are going to change the order a little bit. We are not going to start with Mary Had a Baby. We're going to do that one second. We're going to start with Up on the Building Top. Ready to do what?
It's actually Up on the House
Top. Oh, thank you. I mess up all the time. Up on the House Top. Song written by Taylor Swift a couple of years ago called Mary Had a Baby. What?
It wasn't made a couple of years ago. It made a long, long time ago.
Okay. So we're gonna sing the song made by Taylor Swift a long, long, long time ago. But
it's not by Taylor Swift.
It's not by Taylor Swift, but who's by them?
It's by the Slaves.
Oh, this was a slave song sung by the Slaves like 10 years ago? Like, how long ago?
Over
100 years ago. Here is Mary Had a Baby.
Thank you.
at the same time, I'll just tell you I was going to have them answer it, but this is in the call and response form. And so what would happen is you'd have one person out in the fields singing the main verse of Mary Had a Baby. Everybody else would answer. And sometimes there are big, long, extensive verses and just an answer. So call and response. So they did. I did not tell them, by the way, that I was going to have one group start and one group sing. Well, nice job following me. I think you get it once in class. So nice job following me. All right, and the last song we're going to sing was a struggle for us because it's in French. And now singing a French song. Again? What's that?
German.
Oh, it's in German. Okay. So we're singing a song in German. Yeah, it's going to be fun. Here we go.
Thank you.